Hi guys, welcome back. In this quick guide, I will show you how to set up Google Drive as a local drive on your PC, and you can access it directly from File Explorer in Windows 11. This is a super handy for easily managing all your Google Drive files right from your computer without needing a browser. It's an easy and convenient way to access your file. So let's get started. Before we can add Google Drive to File Explorer, first we need to download Google Drive for desktop. This tool will sync your Google Drive with your PC. So for that, open your web browser and go to the official Google Drive download page. You can simply search for download Google Drive to find the page. Once you are on the page, look for the download drive for desktop and click on it. This will start downloading the installer on your PC. As you can see, this is only 225 MB of file, so it will download very quickly. So let the download complete. Once it's done, let's move on to the installation part. Now locate the file you just downloaded. It should be something like Google Drive setup. So double click the file to start the installation process. You may get a prompt asking if you want to allow this app to make changes to your device. Just click yes to continue. And here it will ask for your permission to install. Additionally, you can click the checkbox next to add an application shortcut to your desktop, as well as you can also check add desktop shortcut to Google Docs, Sheets and Slides. I am going to uncheck this for now, but if you want, you can select this box. After that, click on install and the installation will begin. Once Google Drive successfully installed, click on launch. Then click on Get Started. After that, you will be prompted to sign in to connect it to your Google account. So I am going to sign in with my Gmail account very quickly. And success message appear on the screen. Now I am going to open this PC, and here you will see a section called Google Drive along with your other hard drive. Now click on the Google Drive icon in the system tray, that means bottom right corner of your screen. Then click the settings gear icon in the top right corner of the pop-up window. And in the menu, click on preference. Here you will have two options. Stream file. This option keeps your files in the cloud and download them when required. That can saving space on your PC, okay. And another is mirror file. These options download everything to your PC, so you will always have an offline access. I am going to choose stream files. Again, click the settings gear icon and you need to scroll down little bit, and under drive letter, you will see an option to change the drive letter assigned to Google Drive. Okay, so click the drop down menu and select the drive letter you want to assign. For example, suppose G. And after that, click save to save the changes. And now you need to restart your PC for changes take effects. Okay, but I'm going to restart it later. Now, Google Drive will show up in the File Explorer with the drive letter you assign. Click on the Google Drive to open it. And here, you will see all your Google Drive files and folders, just like any other folders on your computer. Now, let me show you how easy this is. I am going to quickly copy a file from my local hard drive to Google Drive. Just like dragging and dropping files between folders. Watch as I simply copy a file from my D drive and paste into Google Drive in File Explorer. See, no need to open the browser. In the same way, I can easily copy a file from Google Drive also to my D drive. You don't have to deal with the browser or slow upload speed anymore, okay? It's worked just like moving files between any folder on your PC. And one more thing, if at any point you want to disconnect Google Drive, you can do that easily by clicking the Google Drive icon in the system tray, then going to the settings, then preference, click on advanced setting, and now select disconnect account. Again click disconnect. This will remove the Google Drive from your PC without affecting the file stored in the cloud. Okay. So that's it guys, you can now access all your Google Drive files directly from your PC without opening a browser. I hope this quick video will help you. If so, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tech tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.